defeated by the shadow of death. No battle is left when Grendel crawls up out of the depths. He was a buzzkill. He attacked while they slept, then let the blood spill. When he slashed and snatched at the best, it was a matter of sex until he had him all stressed. And then Beowulf came to save him after the mess. The king had him a quest because his dad was in debt. Then he offered all the gold to all of them, passed him the chest. Unfurth came in unimpressed, cause he was unaddressed. That Bayer was the best kid. He said he wasn't winning, cause he'd been a loser swimming against Brecca in the end, and he had come in second. Bayer started flexing, told him get the stepping, killed the needlefish and didn't really need him a weapon. He ain't conceited, but he wasn't leaving his best friend. But he could still beat him and defeat his contestants. He showed him the exit, got undressed and said, I could kill the heathen even when I am naked. Then he dropped his weapon, got him interested. While they slept, he kept awake cause he ain't interesting.
Grendel gave a Herot, cracking Gius in his jaw. Then he staggered to the hall, when then bashed into the door, snatching Beowulf off the floor and retracted all his claws. Tried to snap another skull, but he's attached to his arm. Beowulf loosened off his armor, stuck his chest out, introduced him to his comma, who's the best now. Removed him of his arm, then he fled and then bled out. Executed for armor, now Grendel dead with his head down. Wasn't finished yet, that's just the first layer. Got saddled and traveled to their cursed lair.
The prince was represented with the commie tattoos at the chainmail, like a forward message from Yahoo. On his Mustang, started rushing off to make the demon's guts sing. So disgusting, the shadows were so untamed till the sun came. Now they know the one thing, anything is better than that one king. He found the evil queen, she squeezed him tight as sex. She didn't like the vest, cause it was quite impressive. She liked his flesh, tried to bite his chest. He'd fight till death, threw his knife and left it. Threw it to the floor, started running through the hall. And then hanging on the wall was a giant's weapon. She tried to strike him with the claws and was lifeless on the floor. Beowulf's sword swung and sliced the neck, kid. Headed back, bringing Grendel's head through with him. Knew that he was getting worn out like faded blue denim. He was king now, so the crown and jewels fit him. Then the dragon was attacking and this monster blew venom.
So he brought his crew with him, knew it was his last battle. The last shadow to fly and blast castles. They knew that in the end of it, it would be steam dead. They acted right or die, but then it was the team fled. He halted, facing the flames, breaking the veins, taking the rays of the vein, taking the pain, never shaking a drain. It made the dragon look tame, bringing shame to the names. He never would make it the rain or make it the fame. Leading Beowulf slain, defeating his prey, but now he's bleeding away.
Beowulf.